That's my blue box. The box is there because I'm a busker. I'm proud to be a busker, a street performer, same thing. I'm proud to do this, I love doing it as well. I started doing it when I was 16, so it's been a long time, but you know, it's my passion and I love doing it. I love sharing my talent, making people happy, making people smile. None of you plan to see me, and here we are, having a nice time. So yeah, I hope I've added a moment to your life that
you'll remember for most of your days.
But yeah, I think it's, you know, I like watching street performers when I'm not street performing. I hope you've enjoyed the show. That's my box. It is literally going where I get paid for doing this, so everything is appreciated. Some of you might be thinking, Tom, mate, Tom, I don't have cash. 2022. Well, look at this. The contactless reader, which can be set to any amount that you tell me. So this is in my pocket. I'll stand up in the middle at the end and hold up the box. Thank you for joining me. Clap your hands and I'll do it. Louder. Jump. I don't think we actually do it. Okay, nice. If you're walking around these streets after 10 p.m, it's going to sound a bit like this. You'll hear these kind of conversations as you walk past the bars.
Oi mate, can you hold my beer? I'm going outside.
He's like, oh, that's fine, they're pretty much.
Yeah. And then they'll
right here, right now, right here, right now.
How much? How much?
Where are you going?
It's just around here.
Second?
Just around the Chinatown.
You want a tour?
Yeah.
I do from here, or go for Gordon, Tottenham, Chinatown, so I'll bring you back here.
How much?
I do for 30. 30.
30?
Yeah. Hold on. Go for Gordon, Tottenham, Cotro, Soho, bring you back here.
All right. Let's think about it. Thank you very much. Thank you.